Yeah, without even opening your mouth, does a person looking at you imagine, wow, I think there's really good news in that person? That's the beginning of evangelization. It's in your affect. It's in your body. It's in the way you move. I have good news in me. And if you can't see that, well, okay. But I'm going to go out to all the world and tell good news without even using so many words.